Welcome to the Platform Cash Cup. I have a 1 point. That's amazing. Well, I gotta be in first place, bro. I don't even know what you mean, bro. But hopefully all the sweats just, like, miss the whole tourney. Just, like, miss it completely. And maybe I can take a cheeky W. I'll take any kind of fish, to be honest with you. I'll honestly take them over the bows. If it was flopper, I would have taken over those anyways. Okay. So we're gonna make rotates now, I say. Farm up some mats. Open this crack chest. Alright, a cheeky blue AR. Cheeky bus. Bro, two shotguns? What do you mean? Bandy bazooka, that's huge. I have the god load out now. Let's go. Oh, the kid. Oh, he's a shield. Crack addict. Unfortunate man, but thanks for the mats, brother. We can just keep doing that. And monk kids. This tournament would be great. Let's go, max wood already, please. He landed here, didn't he? No way, he picked up all the loot. Let's go, another. He didn't get this before he ran over to me. He's an idiot. More points, we're chilling. This is gonna be a good first game, bro. See, this loot would have helped him so much when he pushed to me, but no, people just push instead of looting. Like, I don't know why that guy didn't just land here and make the rotate over to that truck, like, what? Okay, we're gonna get to 100, 100 with mushrooms, then we're gonna rotate, get some easy rotates off. Yeah. I like how I think I know what I'm talking about, but then, like, once it gets to end game, I'm just gonna be pooping my pants. I have max wood. Idiot. Yeah, I don't want any of that. I don't think, brother. I'm chilling at max on that. We're chilling. We're chilling on mats. Got a decent loadout. Let's go, boys. Oh, here, fight. I'm gonna go third party. And it was a shotgun shot, so it has to be pretty. If I can yoink both of these, that would be so huge. Please, 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 please let me yoink, please let me yoink, please let me yoink. No, I couldn't yoink. Let's go, 11 points. We're still on first game, boys. 150 health. No way I took fall damage from that. Third party's coming. And he's from a pump. Okay, I'm a back off. He's in my box, he's in my box. Alright, that was a good first game. 11 points, that was a good first game. Okay, that was a good first game. Drop isn't coming up. So this shit got 3.6 million likes of her saying her name is Charlie D'Amelio. Okay, my TikTok has 106 likes total or some shit like that. Okay, now listen, anybody who sees my YouTube videos or my streams, go to my TikTok. If you have TikTok, follow me and drop some likes, because this shit is fucking ridiculous. She got 3.6 million likes for saying that her name is Charlie D'Amelio, even though we can all fucking see that in her username. Like, no hate towards her or anything, but I think that it's insane that that got 3.6 million likes. No four spawn. Jump! That's huge. That tack is huge too. I'll probably take the tacky wacky. Oh, yeah, pull up on the scene. I ain't getting home. Alright, who's ready to get XX beamed Tentacio? Wait, that was right. Okay, I'm an idiot. Okay. Pull up on the scene. I ain't getting home, nigga. What the hell you mean? Oh, that's the second blue pump. I don't really like pumps, I'm gonna be honest with y'all. Yeah, that's tough. Y'all getting 0 point games. Yeah, pull up on the scene. Bro, so many shotguns. I literally don't want shotguns. The one game that I don't want shotguns, that's all I can find. Cracked chest, do me good. That's a little more than good cracked chest. I see you. Why did I do that? Whoa, what's happening? Okay, my hands were just off proportion. Let's go, that's another point. Now those points not might seem like much, but they're huge in the long run. You know, if you ever play competitive Fortnite, you'll see what I mean. Oh, yeah, pull up on the scene. I need that small ammo, so we searching for the smallest ammo. Oh, ammo box, smallest ammo. Honestly, I need that ammo too, I'll take that ammo. Okay, see, look at these, look at the easy rotates that you get when you land here, like, come on now. Pull up on the scene. No way, pump. Pump will be huge. That's even better. Please nobody stun me. That'd be so unfortunate, man. Thank you. Oh my god. My loot is cracked. Maybe not my AR, but well, my loot is cracked. Oh my god. That's so good. I can't believe that just happened. That too? Oh my god, bro. But all this stuff is huge. That's a whole nother stack of minis. Do I drop the minigun for it? Nah, I gotta keep the minigun among people, I feel. We need to start playing for points, boys. Actually, I can play for points late game too. That's a thing. Start building out a brick. Find some dang metal around here, boys. Okay, rings very close. Yo, what's goody, viewer? This is my second game. I have 12 points so far. We're chilling. Sometimes it won't let me read chat, so I'm gonna go on my phone and watch the stream from there. So if I don't see your chat right away, just chill out. That's another point. Okay. Now I can read chat. I'm gonna mute this audio. Okay. Now I can mute this audio. Okay, so I might not read chat instantly, but just give me a break if I don't, okay? Pull up on the scene. I'm trying to find people to push. Cracked loot, cracked mat, we're chillin'. Cora spams with a Z. I hear fighting. Is there any loot here? Nope, we're gone. Sir. No, I need kills, please. Oh, they're dead. Please tell me there's like a cleanup I can do here or something. Bro, you're cracked. Okay, my dude is cracked. Okay, that's another placement point. So even if I die here, I still got a lot of placement in this game. Bro, why are you so cracked? It's a cash cup for platform. Honestly, I reckon I can rail this kid. Okay, we both have to go zone, but I have two medis. So I'm chilling. Not too concerned about zone because I do have these two med kits. Oh my god, bro, of course he beams me. Third party too? Well, I'm okay, I'm chilling. I'll be taking those small bullets though. I only want to use one med kit. I am only going to use one med kit. Not if this kid keeps beating me in the back. This kid's gonna make me run through all my minis. I'll take it to zone. I'm in a box. I can take this med. I saw that dude. He's not gonna let me take this med kit. I know it. Fully zone. We have to go. Can you stop being a crack addict? You're gonna let me get yoinked. I'm literally gonna die in zone. Yeah, I was literally gonna die to zone. These kids play like such idiots, bro. Like, I got controller player from across the whole entire map. It's okay, you got points, you got points. Okay, nothing in chat. Checking. Okay, no more viewers, so I'm just gonna go ahead and keep it open just in case I need to. I'm gonna die soon. Okay, 16 points, 4 matches, we can pop off. My drop is a hot drop, I'm not going there. Where I can go there is here. Hey! Hopefully nobody goes here. If anybody goes there, then I'm just gonna rotate out to Sorby. Cause I can glide that far, definitely. That last round was kind of, well, it wasn't really a choke, but That kid just lasered me from across the map. I went from 150 to 1 in 4 bullets, I think it was. Or like 5 bullets. Okay, let's see if we got anybody going here. If not, then if we do, then we're just gonna make easy rotates over to Sorp. Anybody waiting here? If there's only like one person, I'll still go here. Because I think I hear a glider. As long as I have this place to myself, I mean, we're chilling, boys. I'm probably gonna have to run to zone. If I don't have to run to zone, then that would literally be blessed, but I'm probably going to have to. There ain't no choice in it. Chest right here. I always land here because I know where all of the chest zones are. Well, I know where most of them are. Yes, shotgun. This game loves me. Alright, shotgun and SMG. I just need an AR, and I'll rotate the zone. Yeah, okay, I know, I was saying that. I knew that was coming. Okay, I don't know, I don't remember yet. There's a chest here. That's attack, I'm taking that. Okay. Hey, chillin', boys, chillin'. Another burst right there. There's one more chest. I don't know where that chest at actually spawns. But if I get a regular AR out of this, okay, just bullet me. If I get a regular AR out of this chest, I'm straight chilling, bro. There's no doubt about it. Could have been better, but I'll take the minis. Could have been a lot better. Okay. I have band-aids, but I would like to find, you know, something else, like maybe flop flops, you know. Don't have that many mats to work with, but that's just okay by me. Don't really need that many mats. Okay, we're gonna put this up real quick. Yes, it's what we like to see. That is what we like to see, ladies and gentlemen. So we have 15 band-aids to make rotates with, and it's really not even that far of a zone. I know, burp. There's a chest in there. I know there's a chest in there, but I'm gonna loot this place real quick. Would have been way cool if Meowskull spawned here, because it's just it's such a compacted space. If Meowskull spawned here, I would wait to every game. Because his AR is such a beam. That is what you love to see, boys. Fishing spot, but I don't have a harpoon, unfortunate. That's a 50, and I'm dropping my SMG for it. Okay, I have like 30 more seconds to loot. I don't know if anybody grabbed that heavy. There's not a chest in here. I thought there was, unfortunate. We can loot that place. Then, unfortunately, we're gonna have to run a long way. I will take some storm damage, but I have band-aids, so I'm not too concerned. Placement, let's go. Like, I know everybody that's watching this, or is going to watch it in the future, is gonna be like, wow, like, he's getting hyped over one placement point, but that one placement point could win you the game or lose you the game, you know what I'm saying? Like, win you the tourney or lose you the tourney. So yeah, of course I'm gonna get hyped over it. Points are points. Like, you know what I'm saying? Points are points. I don't care how I get them, but a point is a point. Oh, I wish I had space for that, but I'm gonna need that when I make rotates, these bandies, and I want this 50 just to have it. But I don't think I'm actually gonna need these bandies as much as I think I do, but we're holding on just in case. Can I have dolphin, please? Thank you. You can get jump fatigue while dolphining? That's interesting. But I didn't even need these, to be honest with you. Medkit, that's gonna be way better. Yeah, medkit. Way better. Big zone. Now I'm 100, no matter what happens in zone. If I make it without zone touching me, if I make it with zone touching me a little bit, I'm chilling. Damn, trapping. Bad bitch, you should do what I say so. I'm gonna get demonetized if I sing any moho. I need some mats. There's a chest. Please give me a gold scar. I'll take that. Be on my way. Okay, miss out now. I have some time, so I'm just gonna make sure I have mats for when I get in case I need to take any zone fights. See, the way you play in tourneys is all about your game sense. If you don't have good game sense and you just push everybody, like if you have skill but you push everybody else with good game sense is gonna destroy you. So you have to know what you're doing. You have to know how to play zones. You have to know how to make everything work in your favor, whether it does or not. That's what I like about playing in tourneys. Ay. What are you talking about? It's getting doo-doo. Okay. Harpoon, I think I'm gonna leave it on the ground, to be honest with y'all. Okay, nothing really that I need in there. Take the ammo though. This is what we have two for, ladies and gentlemen. Where is my man's? He shot me once and I don't even know where he went. Okay. I'm just gonna go ahead and make rotating because I know this dude's gonna be on my ass. Now I'm paranoid I'm not gonna have enough materials to win a fight. I like to have max wood at all possible times. If I could get a chopper and some crash pads, honestly, that would be ideal. I can just chill in the sky, and when I got shot down, I can just dip. chilling mode. This bridge, we're by Salty, right? Yeah, this is Salty Bridge, so I'm chilling. If nobody looted this, then I'm gonna have some, hopefully a better AR, maybe a better shoddy. Looks like it's been looted. I'll go check. Oh yeah, kids are probably even, I'll bet kids are probably even still here. So we'll see. 19 points. Really need some more points. Maybe E-limbs would be really nice, but I'll take this cheeky zone. Bet. Okay, I think I'm gonna go camp off a house in Salty. And then I'll fight if I have to. I see kids build battling hard. I hear drum gun. I'm gonna try and see if I can get a cheeky little third party. Never mind. That house, I'm gonna camp blue, I think. Bro, those kids are, I'm gonna go third party that, to be honest with you. Nobody's dying, so. Yeah, he's banded bazooking, so he's on whites. He's gonna try to take minis, and that he tries to, is that another third party? He killed him! There's a drummy. That's the kid with the drummy. Should I do it? That's a lot of mats. I can do this, right? Yeah, okay. So if anybody comes in here, I'm good. I noticed that. I'm chilling. What I will do, however, is this. Alright. 2 points. 21. We're chilling. 21. 30 people left. Decently sized zone. I know this may not be the most exciting gameplay to watch, but I'm not trying to frag out. I'll frag out after the tourney with my friends. But I can sneak up and get cheeky height. That's kid with Tommy. I don't want to fight that. I'm ready to flip my ramp whatever way I feel necessary. To protect myself, I could flip it like this. Actually, I think I'm gonna flip it like this one if somebody comes towards me. I keep forgetting which angle my ramp is. Okay. It's like that, then I can go like this. He has a legendary attack and the drum gun. I really don't want to fight him. If I can wait, if I can wait this out 3 people, I think I'll be good. I'm just trying to bump in my box. Oh, there's other people here. This is my chance. If I hit that edit, that would have determined it. I have no more mats, really. This is the most unfortunate. I need to wait up 3 more people. There's a kid in here that I'm definitely gonna push. I need mats, brother. And he has the good loot. I have no more mat. Oh, yes, I do. Nice. He's 2 HP and he's gonna die. No, he was 2 HP, he gets siphoned. And of course Drummy Goody's here. Alright. That was a decent third game. I'm not proud of it, but I have 20 points, so. I need to drop some fat kills here, man. I think I'm gonna have to hot drop.
Okay. I've been in the hills, fucking superstars, feeling like a pop star.
Rapping with Ninja, part do cinco. That wasn't even Spanish. Since we're all quarantined, I told her she could stay. But all she wanna do is smoke weed every day.
Alright, I think I'm gonna hot drop my last three matches, and if I pop off, I pop off. If I don't, I don't. I need it, so. And 5 kills at least every game.
Nine.
Yo, $10 donation from Anita Cock. I broke both of my legs on parkour. Man, that's tough, bro. I told you, you need to keep those crash pads on deck, man. $650 donation from 2 cocks of my butt. This was money for my rent, but I decided to give it to you. Yo, thank you, bro. Thank you so much for the positivity. That's the positivity we need in the chat, man. Yo, thank you, bro.
Okay, what's the hot drop looking like for this round? Pleasant, but I like me some PP. Wait. Oh, fucking idiot. I'll check chat after this, so if anybody's still in the stream, and my stream is just being really buggy lately. So if anybody's still in the stream, I promise I'll check chat after that. I'll check chat while I'm following on my phone, to be honest with you. Brand new Lamborghini, fucking cop car. With a pistol on my hip like I'm a cop, dude. Alright. Okay. Oh my god, that's a lot of gliders. Okay. I can do this. I can do it. I can do it. I can do it. But I'm only human. Well, I found my front door. Another kid landed front door, bro. Which way are you gonna go? He found a shotty. I'm dead. He found a shotty. So did I, buddy. Sucks to suck. If you come up here, you're dead. Bro, I need 5 kills like every game to get money. I don't have any mats, brother. Bro, there's like 7 dudes in this house. Wait, oh, I'm dead. Okay. GG, brother. GG gamer. I have 2 rounds left and I only have 20 points, so I have to drop like 7 kills per round. That's annoying.
This is a creepy story about I need money. There was 3 friends that grew up together. They were best friends. They always said to each other, best friends till the end. Kyle was the responsible one, Dave was the nerdy one, and Jimmy was the wild one. But Jimmy had a real bad addiction to gambling, specifically poker, and he kept losing and losing. It got to the point where he owed very bad men $30,000, and if he didn't pay them, they would kill him. Jimmy went to Kyle and Dave and explained the situation. Jimmy was desperately crying. He needed their help bad. And then they all said best friends till the end, and they agreed to help him. Jimmy had a plan to rob a bank. They were all gonna wear masks and take out 2 security cameras with spray paint. They were gonna hold the bank up and walk away with at least $50,000. However, when they made it to the bank, a van in front of them screeched to a stop, and 8 armed men hopped out of the van and kidnapped them. Kyle and Dave were on the floor in the back of the van when Jimmy looked back and said, I'm sorry, guys, but I need more than $50,000, and the Oregon market is booming these days. This is a creepy story about
Mama party girl, she just wild fun too. They say you ain't wifey type, but I don't care, I want Mama
party girl, she just wild for two. They say you ain't wifey type, but I don't care, I want you. Mama party girl, she just wild for two. They say you ain't wifey type, but I don't care, I want you. Mama party girl, she just wild for two.
Alright, brother, I don't want to have to hot drop again, bro, but I feel like I literally don't have a choice. I can't believe that kid got a scar. Like, really, Epic? A scar, but I'm over here getting, like, the shittiest loot. Like, I hate to swear like that, but it's so true. Like, the kid above me last one had a scar. I had a gray tag and a gray pistol. And he had a scar, and I can't even imagine if he had a shotgun or not, and what color that was. But, like, come on, Epic. You know that's doing people wrong. I'm gonna go doghouse it, because I think I have the best drop here for it. And I think everybody's gonna be too focused on all the other houses to go there. I can go off my visual sounds to see if I need to land at a different house, and it looks like I'm landing here. Boys, I wish that we can have a... He has a pump. You wanna go, mate? There's no way he just did that. Oh my god, bro. Fucking controllers. Alright. I think I'm gonna end the stream, boys, because I know I'm not gonna win anything. So that's okay though. Hi Zoe, what's up?